Welcome to Sports News Online. Dana White explains why he allowed Conor McGregor to cross over for Floyd Mayweather fight, Sports News Online. Not since Chuck Liddell traveled to Japan to take part in a Pride Fighting Championships tournament in 2003 has the UFC allowed one of its stars to take part in an event promoted by another major fight organization. That will change on Saturday night, August 26, when UFC lightweight champion Conor McGregor takes on Floyd Mayweather in a boxing match airing live on Showtime pay-per-view. Now it probably seems like a no-brainer why the UFC would allow McGregor to fight Mayweather, considering all sides stand to reap the benefits of the massive revenue stream that will be generated by the fight. The UFC is hands-off on the pay-per-view broadcast, but the promotion will still enjoy a percentage of the money generated by the fight, not to mention McGregor potentially earning a nine-figure payday.